Okay, you're over the back end now, sit back and look for me. Leading the way, reaching the base. wheels down then. Stroke and six back in and bow and three rowing on, ready. And go.
You got four behind us.
Round the boys, yeah? Okay, easy there, stroke side, just back it down, go. Oh, yes, I'm there. Don't want to be stuck there. Okay, easy there, quick touch of bow and freeze, go. Okay, easy there. Nudge at two. Bow pair ready. Go. Okay, easy there. One more touch at two and four. For me, go. Okay, always take the run, ready to roll up. Okay, one more touch at two. Straighten up. Okay, ready. Sit tall. Chest up. Roll up. Ready. Go. Backstops. There was a mixture. Quick touch at two. Again, just straighten up. Okay, boys, roll up. Ready. Go. Go. Okay, strokes up later. Drop. Okay, boys, take the run.
Bending the arms till back's finished. Once you've reached that point,
back at 1 at 7, 2, take a touch.
With the back, then you can use the arms. Don't use the arms
there.
Before then, because you're taking pressure off the screw. Okay? The other thing I called, I don't know whether you got it, point the toes. So you're thinking about a straight line from at the finish, from here, where you're finishing, down to your toe. That long line is like drawing a bow in archery. Get to that there, okay? So that's what I'm going to do. Straight arm, point the toes on this last trip. Off you go.
Okay, boys, back stops. Roll up, ready. Go.
Let's forget a length, Alex. Okay, off you go.
Go. Okay, through the heels now. Drive. 17 on the legs, now spin the pads. Okay, 18. Get into that strong rhythm again. Nice and loose. Chest up, straight side, sit tall. Let's get ready this one, boys. Go now.
Three or
four ready and go. Five and six now. And smoke it. Here we go, boys. All legs. Go. Squeeze through. Good change, boys. I tell you, the four are getting give me five now. Press up. Now, here we go. Stay loose. And squeeze through now. Yes, they're okay. Keep it there. Shoulders again.